All right, here we go.
Now I send the money from India to G-Code. Shorty, we see nothing. When the leak comes.